country have been working as indentured servants probably from the very beginning. And even now, we have a lot of children working in the field. So the treatment of children in this country has been deplorable. So don't give me any of this the sanctity of life shit. Because if there was a sanctity of, if they really felt that way, they would not be putting our children in cages and separating them from their families. So we have to remember that, you know, that is the unfortunate history that we have that we're working with. Okay.